Well, I think a lot of it is everyone understands this is really about the patient, and they're really trying to design their processes and really collaborate with patients in with all stakeholders to design a system that actually meets the patient's needs and give them the care where they need it, where they want it. So it's really exciting because people are energized about that. They're not looking at this to say, oh, well, that will work only if, or we're different, we're an exception. There doesn't seem to be any of that. It's all about this is the right thing to do, and we need to kind of put our oars in the water and get going.